fresh bodies on the beach here. A couple of live ones too, I think. They're in this. Get them stabilized and find out what they know.
This is Dr. Akila Roy, EMAT Crisis Team 1. We're at fifth day now, and we still made virtually no progress in the spread of infection.
Prophet, it's Gould. You read me? Prophet! Prophet, listen to me. I don't know if you can hear this, but they're coming for you. You have to find those Marines.
Prophet, listen. I'm outside the evac center. You have to get here. I don't know how long I can hold out. Prophet! Cell are all over the place. I've got to bail. I'll meet you back at the lab. Hurry!
If the alarm sounds, remain calm. You will be taken to a separate area for immediate treatment.
So much for containment. Poor bastard. Yeah. Those EMAC guys never had a hope in hell. You see those bodies back there? All melted and shit?
Christ. Approach enemies unnoticed for silence takedowns.
Now, how safe is your home against an earthquake? You might think that's an odd question if you don't live in California, but you do.
Whoa!
Increased seismic activity over the last 3 years is a statistical fact across the continental United States.
Come in!
And it's affecting areas previously thought safe from any serious earthquake threat. From New York State, Michelle Sikorsky has this.
Oh. Yes, Derek. Ah. For decades now, I've been easy in the knowledge that they're thousands of miles from the nearest dangerous fault zone. But in fact, New York is...
Attempting system restart. Pre-purge active. Pre-purge complete. Stand by. Magnetic seals released. Automatic system shutdown commencing.
Force open security doors.